Ready?
Are these like fish containers?
Pull the buoy in.
Sina, where are you gonna sit?
You guys want to go by the dam? Yeah? Claire, go get the rope. Just go up there.
This rope?
Yeah. Alright, sit down. Ready? Guys, I'm gonna take you on your boat tour, and
we should just floor it as fast as we can. Just go straight.
Yeah. We're gonna go behind the island, around it, and yeah, we're gonna have a good time. But we're also gonna be safe.
Yeah,
and follow the DNR's rules. As you can see here, I'm about 100 feet out from the shore, which is a safe distance. And you always got to be mindful of the trees and stuff. Demonstration of what to do when there's a fisherman. gotta adjust your speed to a slower pace. Taking the boys now and for a little ride and yeah.
All of a sudden we're just
enjoy. Like take it this speed all the way back.
Why?
Why not?
Dude, the motor's peeing.
Hey! Dad, it's peeing! The motor's peeing, Dad! I mean, it's good.
Dad, dude, that scared the piss out of me.
Stop saying that.
Thank you.
take you by the dam, okay?
Dope. No, not at all. Oh, like right here on the shoulders.
It's really pretty.